Are you ready? Ladies and gentlemen, the next fight making his way to the ring from the blue corner, please welcome Ghazanfar Abbas.
Ghazanfar Abbas is a national medalist in Wushu. So that means that he can throw vicious combos of kickboxing, plus he can also take you down.
Man, that's some intense workout music.
Love it. He's enjoying himself. These fighters are here to put on a show. He calls himself the Royal Boy for good reason. Royalty is in his veins. Ladies and gentlemen, he's going to look to put on a royal good show for you. And don't blink in this one.
Ibrahim Abbas fist pump. Ghazanfar Abbas on his way.
And it's good, man. It's good these actors are supporting the upcoming talent. This is how these guys get motivated. This is the motivation they need to get to perform on such a high-level stage like Legacy Fighting Series.
Passion Spartans, of course, already have had a fight tonight. Let's see how they fare this time around. He's going to be taking on Hamza Ejaz, who is quite a veteran fighter here in Pakistani mixed martial arts. Fighting for a lot of time. Passion Spartans Fight Club has recently come into existence, but have made their mark very well in Pakistani mixed martial arts. Ghazanfar told me before the show he's going to be looking to put on a show for everyone. So please stay tuned. Do not go anywhere right here on Geo Super.
Like you said, Daniel, these upcoming gyms, these new gyms, they're producing high level fighters. And this is what we're going to witness today. Some high level fighting by Asghar Khan.
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for Ghazanfar Abbas! Ghazanfar Abbas has entered the cage, and now he will be awaiting his adversary, who's going to be making the walk very soon and over now.
And his opponent making his way to the ring. His opponent making his way to the ring from the red corner. Please welcome Hamza Ejaz!
Hamza Ejaz. On your screens, they call him the Jaguar, and he's fighting out of Islamabad, representing Passion Combat Academy. Ladies and gentlemen, this is the biggest opportunity of this young man's life to make a statement in mixed martial arts. Hamza Ejaz is young, but he's experienced. Hamza Ejaz comes from Passion Combat Academy, who's been fighting to make a name in Pakistani MMA for years now. And this, according to me, is one of their best prospects. Flanked, of course, by Abed Rahman, who just fought. Passion Combat Academy has a great prospect in Hamza Ejaz.
Hamza Ejaz, the Jaguar is what they call him. I talked to Hamza Hasib before the fight, and he said, I'm predicting a first round submission. I will strike if I have to, but I'm going to make sure I'm going to submit my opponent in the first round and get out of it unscathed, unfazed, and happy.
I personally love the attitude of Hamza Ejaz. Look at the way he's entering the octagon. And talking about Hamza, he is an excellent mixed martial artist from Team Passion Combat Academy. His strength used to be BJJ, but now he has made his transition towards the stand-up fight, that is kickboxing. He has won a gold in the national kickboxing event.
Exactly on September 2nd, 2021, Hamza Ejaz competed and he won his fight. Let's see if he's going to live up to the hype that he is. And let's see if he's going to get the W tonight against a very, very tough opponent, Ghazanfar Abbas.
Well, Ali Bhai, let's make prediction in this fight. Who have you got?
Man, look, both guys are from Islamabad. I'm from Islamabad. I don't want to be biased, but I've got a feeling Hamza has got a slight edge. But hey, let's see. Ghazanfar lost his last fight. Hamza won his last fight. Both of them are coming with different mindsets.
Technically,
Officiating this fight, we have the referee, Mr. Usama. Ladies and gentlemen, this fourth fight is in the Legacy Fight Series Bantamweight Division. Introducing first, standing in the blue corner, he weighed in at 60 kilograms with an MMA record of 2 wins, 1 loss. fighting out of Rawalpindi and representing Bastion Spartans Fight Club, Ghazanfar, the Royal Boy, Abbas. And his opponent, standing in the red corner, he weighed in at 60 kilograms with an MMA record of 3 wins, 1 loss. Fighting out of Islamabad and representing Bastion Combat Academy, he is Hamza Ijaz, the Jaguar! Referee in charge of the ring, Osama Khan.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ghazanfar Abbas versus Hamza Ijaz.
I think this fight should be on striking, should be on their feet, because we want to witness some fireworks that we did witness in the previous fight.
Round one, ladies and gentlemen, and let's go. A touch of gloves, good sportsmanship, both fighters zoned in and ready to go.
Hamza Abbas, Hamza Ijaz.
Good sidekick by the Jaguar.
Oh. Hamza Ijaz is in red tapes and Ghazanfar is in blue.
Landing some exchanges, both fighters, a beautiful high kick attempt.
Aggressive beautiful, beautiful.
Ghazanfar with a straight body kick, that is gonna hurt.
Hamza taking a step. Oh, beautiful high kick by Hamza. The Jaguar is certainly unloading right now, but at the same time, Ghazanfar is locked in. He's countering with everything Hamza has to throw.
Ghazanfar looks well prepared for the fight.
He looks sharp. All of these attacks have been calculated. Nothing out of instinct, purely out of game.
Oh, and with, he tips with a leg kick.
I think he spoke too soon.
Hey, man, this happens. Yeah. This happens.
It's a tough game.
Yep. You need to be, you can never be off balance in this game. The other fighter facing you, he's going to take advantage, like Hamza Ijaz is doing right now.
But even if you have slipped, you cannot just lay on the ground and let your opponent work his way. He needs to make some sort of sweep.
He needs to bump, explode, create some distance. Khawateen aur Hazrat, main pehle bhi aapko bata chuka hoon. Jab aap ek MMA ke cage ke andar hote hain aur aap wrestling kar rahe hote hain, in any case, aap thakte hain, bahut zyada thakte hain. Arm triangle, Hamza Ijaz.
He's got it in.
Dono bazu koshish kar rahe hain ki uski gardan ke ird gird band diye jaye so that he can complete the arm triangle so that he can get the win and get out of here early, like he said.
Small shots being landed, but now heavy shots by the Jaguar. The Jaguar seems to be under control of Ghazanfar Abbas, and now Ghazanfar is he's just trying to get up now. As you can see, he's trying to rotate here and there, but the weight of Hamza Ijaz is the problem right now.
If Hamza Ijaz wants to throw effective ground and pound, he needs to posture up.
1 minute left in the round. If you're just joining us, this is Legacy Fight Series, brought to you, of course, on Geo Super. Daniel Nasir Mirza here joining me in the booth, of course. Nasib Ahmed and Ali Sina breaking down all the action for you here tonight. Hamza Ijaz doing a great job, guys, of make sure that those hooks remain in and that he keeps peppering him with these shots so that he can stay on the ground.
Taking full advantage of his weight is Hamza Ijaz.
The thing about Hamza is that he's come in this fight with the mindset of winning. He won his last fight in September 6th of 2021. So he's got that thing. Hey, man, I've got my last fight won. I need to win this fight as well to continue the streak. And on the other hand, Ghazanfar, he lost his last fight.
Watch out for that triangle.
He's trying to transition to that triangle on your screen now. He's trying to get that right foot behind the left knee, and that's how he can complete the choke. But Ghazanfar is doing a good job of not falling in that position.
This is getting deep, and there
round
you go.
Round one is over, ladies and gentlemen. Both fighters, good performance.
A good show of respect as well.
Exactly.
We'll get to the prediction, but first look at that. A beautiful push kick,
front kick to the body.
Sternum of Hamza, and a head kick to follow. Of course, that is where...
There is where the fight changed, because Hamza, the other guy, got tripped, and then it was all Hamza.
We're about to go to the second round, ladies and gentlemen. On your screens is the beautiful Muin Khan Academy that has been pimped up, pardon my language, by my gym here to bring you Legacy Fight Series, one of the best, biggest events for mixed martial arts in Pakistan's history.
Let's see how your prediction goes. I don't want to take sides right now, but the round two is about to begin. Both fighters have taken instructions from their corners. They're ready to go again. Daniel, What's your take on this round and the previous round we just saw?
My take is that this is a battle of cities, Rawalpindi versus Islamabad. Joining me in the commentary desk is a guy from Rawalpindi and Islamabad. And here we go
and
with the second
surely
round.
He's supporting his own.
And here we go.
Touch of gloves by both fighters.
I am not here picking sides. I'm just predicting.
I'm not here to take sides. I'm here to take over. Hamza Ijaz feints that front kick. Does not follow up with any punches. Hamza Ijaz now throwing good strikes here just to
They're
start off the
round. Oh, beautiful right hand by Hamza Ijaz. And another right hand. Oh, they're throwing. I think Hamza just got clipped.
Yeah, exactly. I think he got tagged by the vicious combos that Ghazanfar was throwing.
Man, that was a beautiful combination thrown by both fighters. But Ghazanfar got on top.
Watch out for the back.
And he's got to watch out for that omoplata if he can get that left free, leg free as Ghazanfar.
Exactly, Daniel.
And now look at that. Hamza Ijaz ne pehle round mein bhi ek arm triangle ki koshish ki.
This is deep.
Hamza told me he wants a submission in the first round. I think he's got it in the second round.
No, there you go.
Brilliant sweep. That's a brilliant sweep. What Hamza needed to do was to make his body go further away from his opponents so that he could crank that choke really well. Unfortunately, he wasn't able to do that. He's trying to sweep him once again.
Man, these are some beautiful rolls by Hamza right now and Ghazanfar. Hamza is on top now. He needs to capitalize on this, guys. He needs to start throwing some shots. Otherwise, Ghazanfar, I have a feeling he's coming out on top right now, comparing it to the previous round. What's your take?
Exactly. Ghazanfar Abbasi, if he wants to remain in the fight, he needs to get out of the position and start with his striking.
For sure. Let's see how the first round was scored. Could be going either way. Hamza did have most of the control. Ghazanfar did have most of the significant strikes. Really depends judge to judge. Thank God I'm not
a judge. Out,
that's
watch out for submissions. What is
look
this?
Look at that. He ends
that's
up
an awkward
there.
Position. That's an awkward position.
But it's useful. Look at that. He's on top of his opponent. He doesn't have...
Whoa. That's not allowed.
I'm not sure what the rules are on that. First time I've seen something like this.
You can't use your knees.
Even if you're down on your back.
He's lucky the referee is not going to deduct a point from that.
Okay, Ghazanfar going for a body triangle.
The hips.
This is probably the time Ghazanfar can make his way up on his feet.
He needs to get his
the
hands.
Crowd enjoying, electrifying crowd. This is the first time I believe Karachi's experienced one of the biggest events of mixed martial arts in Pakistan, and they're surely taking it in.
Not only Karachi, Ali. This is the biggest event in whole Pakistan, history of Pak MMA.
The Jaguar is on his feet now. He's not letting Ghazanfar get up.
If I'm Ghazanfar, I'm getting up ASAP. Ghazanfar, I'm trying to get
to
up.
But he needs to be careful of these heel kicks.
For sure.
If one of those lands, it's good night.
These up kicks, these sort of up kicks, definitely can knock you out cold.
Ghazanfar, whoa!
Showboating! Showboating by Hamza Ijaz.
Showtime hammer fist? What do you call that? That's brilliant! I've never seen anything like
that.
What
a way to end the round by the Jaguar.
That's going
to
go in his highlight reel. That's going to go in my highlight reel. That's going to go in every highlight reel. A super man. I don't know what you call it. Showtime. Ground and pound. Strike. Wow. That was incredible. Good
Legacy
way to close
fight,
round.
Legacy Fight Series giving you the best fights. The best athletes
look at
of
that.
Pakistan.
Look at the replays. Good right hook there. And again, the body kicks from Ghazanfar.
This is the combinations I was talking about, Daniel.
He didn't get quite hit there, but that was a lot of danger.
Yep.
Ghazanfar's gone heavy hands. Look at that. Up kicks from bottom position. Very innovative.
Heavy shot kick to the ear.
And wow.
There you go.
Look at that.
There you go.
First didn't get all of it,
hey,
but.
Man, that's first. A beautiful way of getting on top.
Exactly.
Utilize the kick. Utilize everything around you. You have to be selfish in this game.
Points for trying.
I've never witnessed such a thing before in Pak MMA.
Through this next 3 minutes, which is going to decide the fight. It is anyone's ball game, in my opinion. I'm not sure how the first two rounds are scored. We're going to find out if we go to a third and final round. But so far, ladies and gentlemen, quite an exciting fight between two amateur prospects. We are still in the prelims. This is still the preliminary card. Please don't go anywhere right here. Stay here on Geo Super.
What an event. Excellent fights, ladies and gentlemen. Round number three.
And
let's
here
go.
We go.
A touch of gloves by both fighters.
Good sportsmanship. If I'm Ghazanfar, I want to maintain the distance, work the strikes I've been landing, and try to get something on the feet. And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, but he immediately goes for the wrestling exchange. Very interesting.
He's got one hook in, one hand around the neck.
This is not where he should be. He knows his strength.
जिस तरह का हम आप लोगों को बता चुके हैं Grappling takes the life out of you, takes a lot of stamina out of you.
Beautiful overhand to the chest by Hamza Ijaz. Spinning back kick by Ghazanfar.
Ghazanfar showing his wushu.
Did not get everything.
Kick to the body.
How is he still on his feet?
Sounds echoing throughout the arena.
I think he
heard Everyone heard that in Karachi.
That was a very, very hard strike, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow.
Ghazanfar, however, once again, फिर से पिछले दो राउंड्स की तरह अपने अपोनेंट को फुल गार्ड में रखते हुए लेकिन अपने अपोनेंट के नीचे रहते हुए
There you go, there you go. He has him in triangle choke.
Oh, this is good.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hamza. Oh, he's almost out. He's out of it. Good. Good work by Hamza. Look, Hamza's a technician on the ground. He's predicting submissions. That shows that he's got his sport, you know. He's pretty strong in the ground game and submissions. Let's see if he can pull off a sub.
So far, though, very good ground game by Hamza.
That is the only way Ghazanfar can win this fight, even by a knockout as well.
1 minute, 30 seconds left in the third round.
Now Hamza going for a submission. Wow. Wow.
Hamza Ijaz has comfortably been on top in this round. Ghazanfar, I mean, sometimes you have to adapt the game plan, right? If he wanted to come here and wrestle, that's perfectly fine. But if you're losing the wrestling exchanges in the first two rounds, I would say forget the wrestling, stand and strike. But this is MMA.
Brutal, brutal, Daniel. Brutal sport. There's no mercy in this game. There's no mercy in this game. And as we can see, both fighters giving everything they have.
Very nice ground and pound, ladies and gentlemen. Excellently done.
He's landing some heavy shots.
40 seconds left. Do or die for Ghazanfar.
Consistently. He's landed 10, 20 shots right now.
Ghazanfar is trying to get out.
Ghazanfar knows that he's going to be in trouble if he doesn't get something done right now in this third round. Hamza is on top. Hamza is the one landing more shots in the third round.
Let's see how the judges see what's happening. That is a kick to a downed opponent. We have to be careful about that. The referee with a stern warning. 15 seconds left in the
Hamza
round.
Hamza Ijaz has Ghazanfar Abbas in a triangle choke.
10 seconds to go.
10 seconds left.
Anything can happen.
I don't know if he has all of this, but ladies and gentlemen, he taps up right in the end.
Wow.
Hamza Ijaz gets the finish right at the end of the round. That is all she wrote. What a beautiful triangle.
Beautiful work.
Karachi makes some noise. Kaisi lagi fight?
Wow. What a performance. Hey, man. I predicted it. An overhand right by Ghazanfar. Spinning back by Ghazanfar. Hamza goes for the takedown.
Please join me in welcoming in the octagon now some of the superstars that are joining us here tonight for the Legacy Fight Series. First of all, Mr. Naeem Haq, in a huge round of applause. Joining him also, please welcome celebrated actor and singer, Mr. Junaid Khan!
शहर नहीं है जज्बात है कराची तेरे लिए जो है नाम वो है जान हमारी और तुझसे मुझसे हमसे ये नहीं है हम
Right, ladies and gentlemen, some very special people joining us. Naeem, first of all, how do you feel being part of the Legacy Fight Series? How was the action?
Honestly speaking, I'm so impressed by this company, MyGym, who bring this sports to Pakistan. I really appreciate all the people who are trying to support this kind of sports, because it's a very deadly sport, so iske liye jigra bada chahiye aapko. It's not something else, it's really something out of the box. Aur yahan par main dekh raha hu bahut sare bacche hain, bahut sare parents hain, to main samajhta hu ki parents ka apne bachchon ke liye jo sabse important gift hota hai wo sports hoti hai. Chahe wo apne bachchon ko duniya mein kisi bhi sports mein involved rakhe, wohi unko zindagi mein jeetna, haarna, har tarah mushkilat se guzarna, wohi sports sikhayegi. Sportsmanship se badi koi cheez nahi hoti.
Very well said. Ek baar sab parents ke liye bahut sari taaliyan.
Right.
Junaid, aap kya kehna chahenge? Aap bhi action enjoy kar rahe the, main dekh raha tha, the expressions were there. How was the fight?
नहीं नहीं बिल्कुल यार मैं पहली दफा एक्चुअली माय फर्स्ट एक्सपीरियंस सीइंग अ लाइव इवेंट इस तरह का और आई एम एक्चुअली रियली इम्प्रेस्ड बाय द ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कमिटी बिकॉज जो आप सेटअप देख रहे हैं इज क्वाइट इंटरनेशनल स्टैंडर्ड स्पेशली द सिलेक्शन ऑफ फाइटर्स ये बड़ी इंपॉर्टेंट चीज़ होती है कि फाइटर्स बैलेंस होने चाहिए और जितनी मैंने फाइट्स देखी हैं द फाइट्स आर क्वाइट एक्चुअली रियली बैलेंस्ड यू कांट रियली से एट द स्टार्ट ऑफ द फाइट के कौन जीतने वाला है बहुत अनप्रेडिक्टेबिलिटी है सो इट्स एक्चुअली round of applause to all the to the management for putting this up
well thank you to both of you we'd request you to stay in the center for the results and distribute the medal as well ek baar bahut sari taaliyan Junaid Khan aur Naeem Haq ke liye over to Daniel for the results
before we continue a very very special thanks to the DHA sports club Muin Khan academy and specifically Colonel Zaka and Muin Khan for helping us put together such an incredible event today. And now, referee Usama Khan has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes 58 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by triangle choke, the Jaguar, Hamza Ijaz!
जो भी नजर में वो असली है नकली है ये तेरी हसल नहीं मोनोपोली है रख ली है ये बात मैंने लिख के रख ली है कि बॉय आई सेट ट्रेंड्स इसमें कोई शक नहीं है आई डू इट फॉर माय टीम जितने मेरे साथ खड़े
स्पॉट फुल ऑफ ड्रीम्स अपने सारे ख्वाब बड़े ये रियल है जैसे संडे वाली गली क्रिकेट ये रियल है जैसे गूगली उड़ा की विकेट रियल मेरा स्टाइल रियल मेरा पैशन रियल मेरे लोग और है रियल इनका फैशन
जमाना जाली है ये जले जब हम चले ब्रो सड़कों से सीख के हम सड़कों पे ही बने ब्रो मैं करता दिल की इधर सुने कौन तेरी ये रियल है चील चौक से अनारकली साउंड बजे सीधा कराची से कैलगरी पहुंचे वर्ल्ड वाइड रिप्रेजेंटिंग ज़ेलबरी रियल रॉ एंड ऑर्गेनिक आई कीप इट 100 वो मेरे जैसे नहीं है वो मेरे जैसे बने सीन गरम है गर्जने का टाइम नहीं है
जुनैद खान एंड नईम हक के लिए